I will not mince words. I stand here and I say I have a very, very strong suspicion that there is some group behind him, and I am not afraid to say I feel Mossad is behind this.
That's the truth! Israel's behind it! That's right!